Whenever someone in the Pittsburgh community suffers an emergency, often they call 911 and request an ambulance to respond to assist them. Pittsburgh Ambulance receives those calls through the Emergency Communications Department, which is a product of both Monroe County and the City of Rochester. Those 911 calls are received by a call taker who asks questions to identify the nature of your emergency. That emergency is then conveyed to us by a 911 dispatcher. Our dispatcher receives that call and assigns an ambulance to your emergency. Our ambulances, staffed by EMTs and paramedics, will respond to your location and bring to bear much of the same skill and care as you would receive in the emergency department.